Hey guys, welcome back to part 20 of Dead Space 3. If you enjoy, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe because the support means a lot to me. And with that, let's get straight into the game. I don't like these guys.
Duplicates made in the image of the original. They are as much a part of us as the planet that birthed us. Perhaps even more so. We must all act our part in the natural evolution of the universe, Isaac. Something you seem rather reluctant to accept.
E1 Badger. Optional mission. Yeah. I'm good.
Soon.
Shut up, Daed!
How do we know this is even gonna work? Did you find out how they make a codex from all this?
Yeah. It looks like they use magnetomic forensic neurology, which produces a data stream stored in the codex. It's like they lifted the codes of the machine right out of her brain.
Well, that sounds familiar. At least they didn't poke her eye out. I'll be there soon.
Transcended to our ultimate end, our predestined rebirth. Now, what purpose does all this conversation hope to serve? Well, the next time we see each other, and I shoot you in the face, you will understand why.
Let's hope we can figure this thing out before Genic finds us.
So, leg bones connected. Well, you know, whatever the hell that is.
Okay, so, what part is the head? Looks like a, sort of. All right, it's just a blob, whatever. How are we supposed to piece this thing together?
There must be a trick to it.
Okay, I think I see something blooming.
Yeah? Are we getting close?
It's hard to tell, but the outline has come together.
Assembly complete. Codex initialization standing by.
Let's see what we got.
That's not a person. That's not a person. That is not a person. I don't like this one bit.
Well, here she is. Meet Rosetta.
Where's her face?
She doesn't have a face. It's not even a she. It's an it. Rosetta's an alien.
What? What does that mean?
It means they used an alien brain to unlock the secrets of the alien machine. It's clever. All right, let's see what happens when we activate it. This could get a little weird. Fingers crossed. Machine. The moon is convergence. The aliens, they built the machine to freeze the planet, to keep the moon from becoming whole. If the machine shuts down, everything thaws, and convergence has resumed, not just here, but everywhere the markers have spread.
This is...
Here's the key. Turning it all off. Thank you for doing all the heavy lifting.
No! It will home in on Earth's markers and hunt us down! You don't understand what you're doing!
I misunderstood initially, that's true, but it's all quite clear to me now. It's not only mankind's tampering which has hindered our glorious rebirth, but this alien machine as well.
Stay away from that machine, Daed.
No! And now that I have this, I'll be able to turn it off. The natives of this planet chose death over evolution. Now I'll make sure humanity doesn't make the same mistake. We will all of us be made whole.
Well, come on, kill them!
Now we've got to finish this for her! Got it? Do you got it?
Yeah.
Then let's go! Isaac, now!
God damn.
Isaac!
Ellie.
Isaac. Hey. Keep it together. Come on, man. Don't fall apart on me. Danik is headed down to that machine. We can't let him shut it down.
Then we're gonna make sure he never gets there. You got that?
All right. Hey. It looks like Danik unlocked access to all floors.
Where'd he go?
I don't know.
Where'd he go?
I don't know! Jesus!
Son of a bitch. Okay. All right. We're gonna split up. You take floor one, I'll take floor two.
Okay.
All right.
All right, just hey. Keep your head, man. I can't do this without you.
All right.
Big silo north of here.
Okay, I'm updating my location. I'll meet you there.
Thank you.
Alright guys, that's going to be it for part 20 of Dead Space 3. If you enjoyed, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, because the support means a lot to me. And I will see you all in part 1. And with that, thank you for watching.